you so much, and welcome. Welcome to our choir concert, our first choir concert of this semester, a very special one. I'm sure many of you are aware we have a very wonderful guest who will be joining us later, and I'll talk about her in a moment. You just listened to an arrangement of a Venezuelan folk song, and the words roughly translate, grind the corn, Maria. I grind the corn, you grind the corn, we all grind the corn together. It's preparing a meal, basically. And so one talk that we had a lot in class was about this concert is Feel the Love. What's one of the best ways that you can show somebody love and appreciation? Yeah, cook for them, right? Cook for them. And they've been encouraged to do so. I even got some lovely photos of them doing that together. It was really, really nice. So keeping with that idea of Feel the Love, one way of expressing love throughout the centuries has been through madrigals. This is a really interesting one. And not rip them. This next madrigal was written by P.D.Q. Bach. His dates are 1807 to 1742, question mark. P.D.Q. Bach was the last and the least of the great composer Johann Sebastian Bach's 20-odd children, and he was certainly the oddest. His father ignored him completely, setting an example for the rest of the family, and indeed for posterity. P.D.Q. was virtually unknown during his lifetime. In fact, the more he wrote, the more unknown he became. P.D.Q. Bach once said that his illustrious father gave him no training in music whatsoever. It is one of the few things he said that can be believed without reservation. Having renounced music at the age of 3, before he had shown any interest in it, it was not until he was well into his 30s that he began composing the works that were to catapult him into obscurity. Okay. So, if you know anything about P.D.Q. Bach, the figure, then you know that his great champion was Peter Schickele, who passed away this January. And I just have to say, what an amazing human being that brought so much life, love, and laughter, and silliness, yes, silliness, to a field that kind of desperately needed it. So thank you, Dr. Schickele, for all the laughs. And if you are a Renaissance aficionado, you might know the madrigal, Thomas Morley's madrigal, My Bonnie Lass, She Smileth. This is P.D.Q. Bach's My Bonnie Lass, She Smelleth, featuring several unintentional solos.
My body lacks cheese.
Dr. Gene Hellner, our collaborative pianist. How many pockets do I have? Okay, here we go. Moving on to real madrigal. After this, we're going to hear the Three Madrigals by Emma Lou Deamer, largely considered to be one of the first real American sets of madrigals that we have. Emma Lou Deamer was a fantastic. And after that, I won't have much of an opportunity to talk to you before our guest artist arrives, so I thought I'd tell you a little bit about Kayla Malady, who has been spending the week with us and inspiring our students. Kayla is a two-time world beatbox champion who mixes beatboxing, singing, and storytelling together to push the boundaries of the human instrument. She recently starred in Lin-Manuel Miranda's freestyle Love Supreme on Broadway, which is a freestyle hip-hop musical. And that's all she wrote for me to tell you, but I have to just love bomb her a little bit more because she's just been so excellent to work with our students. She gave a wonderful beatbox workshop last night where we learned a lot about how to beatbox. Spoke with a lot of our majors and minors today during their vocal symposium, and she's just been such a delight to work with. You'll see her in a little bit collaborating with Soulfire, and then again throughout the concert. Please enjoy right now Emma Lou Deamer's Three Madrigals.
Trip no further.
so much as they leave the stage. Let me just thank those wonderful students. That's our university choir, our Y'all Come Sing group, non-auditioned choir. Please join, sign up, join the fun next fall. After a brief transition here, we're going to have Dragon Scales, one of our student-led groups, take the stage, and I just have to sing someone's praises here for a second. Vocal music education major John Lollum is leading both. Is leading both the Dragon Scales vocal ensemble, the vocal jazz ensemble, and the Soulfire Pop and Rock a cappella ensemble this semester. He's doing a fantastic job. And like I said, they'll have the delightful experience of collaborating with Kayla. So next up is Dragon Scales after a brief shuffle.
Everybody, my name is John Lollum, as Dr. Johnson just pointed out, and I am wonderfully and happily the president of both Dragon Scales Vocal Jazz and Soulfire Acapella. This group that you see right here in front of you is our brand new group, Dragon Scales Vocal Jazz, started actually last semester with Sylvia Black and me, so it's cool, it's new. So Dragon Scales Vocal Jazz is going to perform one song for you, take a little intermission, and we're going to do one big thing towards the end. So the song we're going to be performing for you is Shaboom, Life Could Be a Dream, as shown in Cars. The original is by The Chords, but this is arranged by Anne Ralph. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you very much. This is a brand new group. I'm very, very happy with the work we've done this last two semesters. It's been so fun. This next group, however, is Soul Fire Acapella, starting originally in the 2010s. We actually have a former president here. Jet, hello. You did great last year. And so tonight, Soulfire is going to be introducing Kayla Malady. Kayla Malady onto the stage for We Found Love, as originally performed by Rihanna, but arranged by Chris Ritchell. I wanted to take this moment, just as a student at MSUM, I wanted to thank Kayla Malady so much for coming in and doing such wonderful work with all of us. Please, one more round of applause. And I just wanted to reiterate, seriously, so good and so humble and kind. It is rare to find that in everything. So thank you so much for everything that you do. This last piece is going to be, for the first time ever, a combined piece between Soulfire a cappella and Dragon Scales vocal jazz. It comes from the burlesque movie as performed by Christina Aguilera, Show Me How You Burlesque, featuring four soloists. Sorry, I want to say them first. We've got Haley Kupke, we've got Ellie Eggel, Callie Stonecipher, and Abby Koenig.
Underneath the city lights, there is a world few know about, where rules don't apply, no, and you can't keep a good girl down.
The club looking for a good time, gonna make that shake, that money on a dime, don't need a sugar daddy, she can work it just fine, up on the table, oh, baby doll just comes to life, underneath the spotlight, all the girls wanna fall in line,
we say,
yeah,
here come the ladies, come to give a little show,
yeah,
over till we say so, and we've only just begun. Let me hear you say, yeah.
Gotta get.
speech just 10 seconds ago. Coming from a planet very far, far away. Coming to steal the Earth's power. Be afraid. Be very afraid. You think that you could defeat me, silly Earthling? I've come to steal all of your power. You versus me for all the marvels of Earth. Do you accept the challenge? I said all of Earth's humanity rests on your shoulder. Do you accept the challenge or not? That's better. Just this side, I need you to say. Little pitchy, but I expect that from Earthlings. Middle section. Easy, okay. Round
hear more from her in a little bit. That was Jose Galvan's arrangement of the Mexican jazz standard Bésame Mucho, in keeping with the Feel the Love theme. Next, we have a piece from the Renaissance. Tomás Luis de Victoria was a Spanish Renaissance composer, and he set the famous prayer, the Ave Maria, Gracia Plena, et cetera, et cetera. And this is his setting of Ave Maria. I hope you enjoy. Something's happening. Okay. Well, you know we like to program eclectic concerts, and this is no exception. So we're going to go from Ave Maria to a little homage to what we did earlier this semester. People are being robbed from the audience right now. Do it lovingly. Do it lovingly. These are loved ones of our choir members. We had such a great time on Valentine's Day singing in the community, going around singing some small arrangements of love songs, both out in Fargo and Moorhead and around here on campus. And the students had a lot of fun doing it. So we thought we'd do one more time with some victims, people who were nabbed. We're gonna sing some songs to you, yes? So this is a set of three. We'll go right back to back. These are some singing Valentines from this semester. Hope you enjoy.
Oh, dear, how much I love.
But wait, there's more. There's one more person. I'm gonna pick them at random. Eeny, meeny, miny, Jenny Dufault. Where are you at? Where are you? I'm blind. Come on up here, Dr. Dufault. Dr. Dufault, if you don't know us, is our primary voice teacher here, leads the voice studio at MSUM. She does amazing work with the students, has been doing such amazing work and had such a full year of things, and we just wanted to, the students and I wanted to show her some love and appreciation for all that she does. So come here, Dr. Dufault. Sorry for the surprise. But we have a little ditty for you, and as a person leading a solo studio, I think maybe you've heard it before, but maybe not with a choir. Here we go. Students tell me I talk too much. So the next one is Hope, Faith, Life, Love by Eric Whitaker. Hope you enjoy. Helmer. And I just want to take this quick moment to say a couple of brief announcements. So one thing is one thing before I forget, one of our choir students is going to be for the second time on Wheel of Fortune on Monday. Do you know David Avelsgard? I don't know if you know David, but yeah. I don't know. Did he win big money? He seemed pretty happy about that. All right. I'm sure you're sworn to secrecy. Monday, 6:30. Yes? Okay, great. So check out David then. Other thing I just wanted to say is a huge thank you. Like, no concert, whether we have a fantastic out of this world guest artist or not, goes on without the help of some really important people. I want to thank Elizabeth Everett Carnes, Ryan Kofer, Ryan Jackson, Amanda Sitrowski. Providing visuals, providing amazing acoustics. Thank you so much for all the work that you do. So the next piece that we're going to hear, the last piece from the concert choir alone, is a lovely setting of some Robert Burns poetry. That's why we'll be floating over Scotland here in a second. This is A Red, Red Rose by James Mulholland.
Oh,
That's where I would in practice, is just like stand there and enjoy the show. We welcome to the stage for the last time, because she'll camp out with us for a couple more songs, Kayla Mullady.
Right in front of you, you're not going to
you.
have one more selection for you tonight. This is Walk Out on the Water, a song by Royal Canoe, arranged by Ji Young Lee. Enjoy. I forgot where I was. Concert choir and university choir.
Mix.
Oh, my better minds up here are reminding me that I should do some social media marketing right now. Follow MSUM Choirs on Instagram, at MSUM Choirs. Great. And at MSUM.Soulfire and at MSUM.DragonSkills and all the things. You won't regret it. Okay.